welcome to the virtual class. I hope that everyone of you are well there. In our today's class, okay, we will read about outer covering of earth. Okay, so there are three outer covering of earth. They are lithosphere, hydrosphere and atmosphere. In our previous class, we have already studied about lithosphere. In our today's class, we will read about hydrosphere and atmosphere. Okay, so let us start with hydrosphere. Okay, so what is hydrosphere? Do you have any idea? Okay, so let me tell you now. The water portion of earth surface is called hydrosphere. Yes, the water portion of earth surface is called hydrosphere. It occupies about 2/3 part of the earth surface. How much? 2/3 part of the earth surface. Water on the surface of the earth is found in different sources like river, lake, pond, well, tube well, lakes, seas, ocean, etc. Okay, so this is about hydrosphere. Okay, so moving on to next one, we have here atmosphere. Okay, so do you have any idea about atmosphere? Okay, so let me tell you now. The earth surface, which is surrounded by a blanket of air, is called atmosphere. Okay, the earth surface, which is surrounded by a blanket of air, is called atmosphere. The air contains, okay, the air in atmosphere contains different gases, water vapor, dust particles, etc. Okay, and nitrogen, oxygen, and carbon dioxide are the major gases which are found in atmosphere, and we use oxygen to breathe. Okay, all living organism, okay, including we human beings, we depend upon atmosphere for our survival. Okay, we depend upon atmosphere, and atmosphere protect us from the harmful rays of the sun. Okay, atmosphere protect us from the harmful rays of the sun. Okay, so there are different layers in atmosphere. Okay, there are different layers in atmosphere. They are troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere and thermosphere. Okay, so we are going to read about it in detail. Okay, so can you see your picture? Okay, so I have made different layer of atmosphere here. You can see here, I have written here names also. Okay, so for example, this one is earth. Okay, what is this? This is earth. Okay, so first layer is known as troposphere, second is stratosphere, third one is mesosphere, and then the fourth one we have here, thermosphere. Okay, so let us know about troposphere. Okay, it extends for almost 13 km from earth surface to the sky. Okay, troposphere extends 30 km from earth surface to the sky, from the earth surface to sky. How much? 13 km. Almost all the weather phenomena like rainfall, fog occur in this layer. Okay, we can see rainfall in troposphere. Okay, aeroplane flies in this layer. Okay, in troposphere, aeroplane flies. Okay, so this is about troposphere. So next one we have here, stratosphere. Okay, so this one is the second layer of atmosphere. Okay, this one is the second layer of atmosphere. It extends up to a height of 50 km from earth's surface. Okay, it extends from height of 50 km from the surface of the earth. It protects us from the harmful effect of the sun. Okay, so it also protects us from the harmful effect of the sun. So third one we have here, third layer. Okay, mesosphere. So what do we have? Mesosphere, third layer. It extends up to a height of 80 km from the earth surface. Okay, mesosphere, from the earth surface. Okay, it extends up to 80 km from the earth surface. The coldest place on the earth is at the top of the mesosphere. Okay, the coldest place on the earth is on the top of the mesosphere. Okay, so this is about mesosphere. So the last one we have here, thermosphere. What do we have? Thermosphere. Okay, so this is the last layer of the atmosphere. Okay, given in your book. Okay, thermosphere. It extends up to a height of 700 km. Okay, thermosphere. Okay, its height is up to 700 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम द अर्थ सर्फेस. ओके हाउ मच 700 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम द अर्थ सर्फेस. टेम्परेचर कैन गेट एक्सट्रीमली हॉट इन थर्मोस्फेयर. ओके इन मेसोस्फेयर. ओके वी कैन सी और वी कैन फाइंड द कोल्डेस्ट प्लेस ऑन द अर्थ. वेयर एज इन थर्मोस्फेयर टेम्परेचर कैन गेट एक्सट्रीमली हॉट. ओके इन थर्मोस्फेयर मैनी सैटेलाइट एक्चुअली ऑर्बिट अर्थ. ओके मैनी सैटेलाइट एक्चुअली ऑर्बिट अर्थ विद इन थर्मोस्फेयर. ओके सैटेलाइट ऑर्बिट्स इन थर्मोस्फेयर. ओके सो दिस आर अबाउट सम ऑफ द लेयर्स ऑफ एटमोस्फेयर. ओके सो आई होप दैट नाउ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड अबाउट इट एंड आई होप दैट नाउ यू आर एबल टू से अबाउट डिफरेंट आउटर कवरिंग ऑफ अर्थ एज वेल एज you have no I think that you have known about layer of atmosphere also, isn't it? So we have completed our today's session. Okay, so remaining we will be reading in our next session. Okay, so this was for today and I have prepared some homeworks for you. Have a look. Here is your homework. Okay, a number, answer the following questions. Okay, so one number, name the different layers of atmosphere. Okay, two number, name the outer covering of Earth. Three number, define hydrosphere, lithosphere and atmosphere. Four number, in which layer of atmosphere does aeroplane flies? Okay, and the last one, okay, fifth number we have, which layer of atmosphere extend up to height of 50 kilometer from Earth surface. Okay, so these are your homework. If you have any kind of confusion, you can look at your book or you can take help from your either one. Okay, so thank you, class.